Hello friends, in this lecture I will solve some problems based on sampling technique in PCM. In question number 1, an analog signal is expressed by the equation x of t equal to 2 cos 55 t plus 10 sin 305 t minus cos 105 t. Calculate the Nyquist rate for this signal. So the given signal is x of t is equal to this one. This signal is a composite signal. It consists of three frequency components, f1, f2 and f3. Taking this frequency component 2 cos omega 1 t, omega is the angular frequency. Measured in radians per second. 2 cos 55 t we will convert. We know cos omega t will be cos 2 pi f t. So by changing angular frequency to 2 cos 2 pi into 25 t. So f1 we will get 25 hertz. Similarly, the frequency component 10 sin 305 t we will convert, and we find the frequency f2 is equal to 150 hertz, and frequency f3 is equal to 50 hertz. So out of these three frequency components, the highest frequency component is f2, which is 150 hertz, highest frequency component present. We know that Nyquist rate, which is the minimum sampling rate, is given by twice of fm. Fm is the maximum modulating frequency, which is f2. So in this case Nyquist rate will be 300 hertz. So 300 hertz means 300 cycles per second. In the second example, we are asked to find Nyquist rate and Nyquist interval for the given signal x of t. So given signal x of t is in the form of 2 cos A cos B. It is also a composite signal consisting two frequencies. X of t is a composite signal and is in the form of 2 cos A cos B. So we can rewrite the given signal using mathematical trigonometric formulas. Cos A plus B is given as cos A cos B minus sin A sin B. Cos A minus B, cos A cos B plus sin A sin B. If we add these two components, then cos A plus B plus cos A minus B will be 2 cos A cos B. After converting or rewriting the given audio signal, we finally get in this form. So from here we can find out f1 is 2500 hertz and f2 is 1500 hertz. The highest frequency next is f1, which is 2500 hertz. So we know that Nyquist rate, which is given by twice of fm, which is the fm is the highest modulating frequency, highest frequency present in the given signal, so which is f1, and finally we get Nyquist rate 5000 hertz. Nyquist interval ts, which is 1 over sampling frequency, ts is equal to 1 over 2 fm, which is 1 over 5000 hertz, and we get 0.2 milliseconds. Thank you very much.